I bought a $300 costume online. Was it worth the money? Watch my last video to see what I actually got.